rolling. Doom de doom. Well, what a beautiful lake to go on a summer holiday, Diddy. Say, where is Diddy anyway? Diddy? 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 Oh, there you are. So, please tell the audience something before me throws you away like we did in the original movies. Good. Now, let's enjoy our beach fun holiday with an upside down tree. Swim, 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 swimming in the lake, swimming in the lake, swimming in the lake, lake, lake. Swimming, swimming, swimming in the lake, swimming in the lake, swimming in the lake. Diddy? Where did you go?
Remember you threw me away?
We got lonely. Good thing we found this crab.
Oh no.
Well, anyway, what do you want to do now?
What else should we do?
Well, do you like freshwater lakes, Diddy?
Yes! Okay, I'm on.
Why do you like freshwater lakes?
Because we can do this.
Oh, lake's a cake.
No. A cake is something that you put in your mouth and chew up.
Yes, but don't you drink water?
Yes.
So you can put water in your mouth and chew it up.
Yeah,
so
but...
So why are there lakes if there are cakes?
Because you need liquid to survive. Therefore, me is smarter than Techie.
No, you need
food. That's all for today!
Wait, you need food to survive too, don't you? So that
means... yes, you do.
Yeah, that means if there are lakes, then you don't need cakes.
Maybe, but just... Please subscribe, everyone, and bye!
Barnacles! Bye! That's Bobino's line. Go away, Handy.
And you said my line!